much is a GMT?
GMT give you that high parameter, no?
35.
Yeah. If you want to buy, more this stuff for you.
All right. If I don't want to buy, that's the price. Right?
Yeah, I
can't tell. Okay. Maybe you know me. I like the rider. I really big fan of rider.
Is it quiet today? Hey, it's not Chinese. Which one is it then? Is it Japanese movement then?
No.
Then? Then?
I don't have to tell you.
You got some good watches, I gotta admit. Is the what's that place? That mall? KBR, JBR, whatever it's called.
The shopping
center? Yeah, yeah.
MBK?
MBK. Rubbish there. Yours is a lot better. I think too many police in MBK, that's why they're all hiding. There, theirs was more expensive. Well, they started off at 4.5. But, so theirs more expensive, but then that was before we started bargaining. But I've just come from Hong Kong, and yeah, that's why now. All right, thank you.
Submarine?
No, not the submariner.
Sawadika? Hey, what you looking?
I'm looking for the GMT, but the new model.
I have.
How much is it?
Blue color, right?
Yeah.
Black and blue.
Black and blue. No. Yeah, black and... No.
Black and blue.
Blue and red?
Yes.
Yeah. And which is it? The new one with the different bracelet.
Yes. I show you, okay?
I know, I've seen it, but how much is it?
How much you give me?
I don't know. You tell me the price.
I show you, okay?
No, I've seen before. I don't want to waste your time. If the price is too high, then I'm going to walk away. I don't want to waste your time.
Are you 4,000, okay?
Yeah.
New one.
That's all right.
Good quality.
That's fine. It's all right. It's okay. Easy. There's some more watches over there. It's actually better because there's less people here.
Thank you. Yeah. discount, huh?
Yes.
How much do you want, Cam? Show me, Cam. How much?
100.
I can say for you, for customer, good price, bro.
Whoa. They do indeed. No, not the ones. Is it worth it?
No.
They've all got the same tax and they've all got round about the same price. And it's just a way of how good you can bargain. But all the stuff they got there was really low quality. Nothing of any quality. So you come here to buy something, then it's worth coming just to have a look, but in terms of buying anything, I wouldn't bother.